came out good, so hopefully I'll have the same luck.
Students can register for the lottery starting tomorrow, and registration is open until Friday. The UAA will notify the winners of the lottery by Monday, December 15th, and vouchers can then be picked up from Tuesday through Thursday. Now, students with more than 90 credit hours have the best chance of getting tickets, but everyone is welcome to sign up. Live from the newsroom, Kara Minnelli, WUFT News.
Thanks, Kara.